Don't wear your sunglasses while taking a picture when you are with your fans. This can be a new guideline for the Bollywood actors, especially for Ranveer Singh, the one who is very popular amongst all age groups, especially kids. Recently, Ranveer Singh was spotted outside Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's residence. Ranveer Singh was present over there and paparazzi were waiting for Ranveer Singh to come outside the place. Ranveer was wearing white t-shirt with blue capris, blue cap and some pinkish shoes. He was looking as stylish as he looks always. He was wearing sunglasses and getting clicked with all the fans. Well, there were two kids waiting for Ranveer Singh for long. When Ranveer came to them and clicked the picture, one of the girls clearly said, "Remove your glasses." Though Ranveer Singh was not able to obey the orders of the little girl, but Ranveer Singh was even amazed to see the confidence of that little cute girl. She was a fan and she can say anything to Ranveer Singh as she knew, and she clearly said that, "Remove your glasses." Ranveer Singh is riding high on the success of his last outing film Padmavat along with Deepika Padukone and Shahid Kapoor. And talking about his upcoming projects, he'll be next seen in a film with Alia Bhatt. The film is Gully Boys, where he's essaying the role of a rapper.